That's actually funny, John, because the question I most often get asked is, you know, Steve, you're so pathetic, why don't you just fucking kill yourself?